cannon to the little wings in the front of the main wing, help with the low speed performance of the aircraft. And then just below 600 knots, from about 850 to 900 kilometers per hour.
A range of 1700 nautical miles.
That's a firm yeah, and we also had simulated combat with the Russian Sukhois in the door. Regime of the Cheetah Sea Aircraft Combat Fighter, around about 450 to 600 knots. Supersonic with the refueling probe, she was limited to 1 Mach 1.8. High speed regime type fighter, unlike the Gripens and Sky Fighters actually. Broken now from the south. Aircraft in the sphere, turn left, you can see the lovely. Kilometers per hour. Touchdown, he'll be taking full afterburner.
This is the general that made it possible.